director of this wonderful Eastside Commercial Drive Choir right here. Ben, this is our, coming up to our eighth year, end of our seventh year, I think? Nearing the end of our seventh year of existence, so we are an exuberant 7.5-year-old choir right here, getting into trouble left and right. It's great. And we are a choir of people who don't necessarily have thought of themselves as singers all their lives. We are a choir of people who, maybe when they were small in grade school, got told to mouth the words. Some of us got that message over and over again. And I always have people coming to me and saying, oh, you would want to hear me sing. But I really like, I really love music. And so I started this choir because I wanted to not hear that so much. I wanted to see people see that they can sing, because that's what I believe. I believe anybody who can talk can sing. I grew up as a stutterer, but when I sang, things were completely different. And that's how I came to singing. So we're going to start. We got 8 songs for you tonight. And we're really glad you're here. It really makes a difference to have you all here in the room with us, and we're just pleased as punch to share with you what we've been doing every Wednesday night for the past 10 weeks. So we're going to start with a spiritual from the African-American tradition called Let Me Fly, and it's all about, it's one of those coded songs about how you can fool the masters, basically, where they think you're singing about religion, but you're actually singing about freedom and getting away. So, choir, I'm going to come to you right now.
Let's start this. All right. 6 groups. Chris. Ready, Rod. 1. 2. Some magic.
that's going to